Good morning. Welcome to First Baptist Church of Pacific Beach. Are you happy to be here? Do I see smiles? That's good. We're glad to have you here with us today. Please join us at the beginning of our worship service by standing and reading Congregational Reading number 404, The Christian Life. I will read the light print. Please, congregation, if you would, respond in full. If you have any encouragement from being united with Christ, if any comfort from his love, if any fellowship with the Spirit, if any tenderness and compassion,
then make my joy complete by being one mind and mind, having the same love, being one in spirit and purpose.
Do nothing out of selfish ambition or vain conceit, but in humility consider others better than yourselves. Each of you should look not only to your own interest, but also to the interest of others.
Your attitude should be the same as that of Christ Jesus, who being in very nature God, did not consider equality with God something to be grasped,
but made himself nothing, taking the very nature of a servant, being made in human likeness.
And being found in appearance as a man, he humbled himself and became obedient to death, even death on the cross.
Therefore God exalted him to the highest place and gave him the name that is above every name.
That at the name of Jesus every knee should bow